community of adults with moderate to severe intellectual disability, they are my inspiration. When I did get to meet them, it was very hard for me to, you know, really see the kind of mental, physical abuse that came, that was bestowed on them not only from their families, but from society at large. Becoming contributors made the family look at them differently. Society also looks at them differently. There is no solution for livelihood except for the solution that Amba has using the computer. I realized the computer is such an amazing tool, and that's how I built on it and created a curriculum that is enabling economic empowerment to this community. Initially, using a simplified process, and I realized today that it was also around visual matching, because the kids in any case, the youngsters in any case, could not, did not have the acumen to absorb anything that they heard. The computer was a fantastic tool, you know, to stimulate their minds. The scale took us between 2007 and 2011 to about 31 centers in 9 states in India. But today we are 218 centers in 19 states in India. Our target is to reach at least 1500 centers by the year 2025, with 100% work within all these centers by 2030.
Being part of computer, MS Word, then MS Excel.
Must give in Nimtim. Mantim. Give in. Must. I'm in. Nimtim.
Supervision. And. Help somebody by logging in. I will look up the whole building.
I am a bomb mender. I am changing world lots, helping everybody, meeting more friends.
We really need smart solutions in technology itself, and also support with bringing in work, for volunteers to engage with us, to find out the kind of work these guys are really specialized in doing using the computer. The computer is a brilliant thing, but ICT is what's enabled us to run this program. You know, having tracking 215 centers is not an easy thing. It's because of ICT that we've been able to track, and the computer per se, in the big picture, has enabled us to do what we are doing at Amba.